magluluto naman tayo ng buttered tahong. Okay, so main ingredients, of course, tahong. And then, luya, bawang, sibuyas, sayote, siling haba o siling green, and then, dahon ng sili. And butter, one whole butter. So, start na tayo. Depende sa dami ng tahong na lulutuin niya. And then, isi-season na natin ng salt and pepper.
Polka dots and stripes, you're a dark.